Dear children, now let us continue with the 7th lesson, Religious and Social Reforms in India. So in this lesson today, let us discuss about the one of the great social reformer and the founder of the Prarthana Samaj. Okay, now today let us discuss about the Prarthana Samaj. The Prarthana Samaj. In 1867, the Prarthana Samaj was started in Maharashtra with the aim of reforming Hinduism and preaching the worship of one God, Mahadeva Govind Ranade and R.G. Bandarkar were the two great leaders of the Samaj. And the Prarthana Samaj did in Maharashtra what the Brahmo Samaj did in Bengal. So, see here, who are the great leaders of the Prarthana Samaj here? Here the great leaders are, there are two persons are there. There are two persons and the person's name are, the first person name is Mahadeva Govinda Ranade and next is R.G. Bandarkar. They are the two persons who were the leaders of this, who are the great leaders of this Prarthana Samaj. And the Prarthana Samaj ki one iddaru great leaders anamata. They both are the great leaders of the Prarthana Samaj. So, when it was formed Prarthana Samaj? In the year 1867. The Prarthana Samaj was formed in the year 1867 in Maharashtra. So, where it started, in which place? In Maharashtra. So, what is the aim of this Prarthana Samaj? Prarthana Samaj is deen kosamu sthapincharu. What is the aim of this Prarthana Samaj? Here, the aim of reforming Hinduism and preaching the worship of one God. So the aim is what? Here reforming Hinduism. Reforming Hinduism ante ikkada Hinduism lo koni cultures anedi leni cultures kuda dantlo paatinche vallu atlantivani paatinchakurda asalu mana culture kaadu annatla vallu reforming chesavaru Hinduism ni. Reforming Hinduism and preaching worship of one God. Preaching worship of one God. Now, it attacked the caste system and the predominance of the Brahmins, campaigned against child marriage and the Purat system, preached widow remarriage and emphasized female education. In order to reform Hinduism, Ranade started the Widow Remarriage Association and the Deccan Education Society. In 1887, Ranade founded the National Social Conference with the aim of introducing social reforms throughout the country. Here Ranade was also one of the founder of the Indian National Congress. He was also one of the founder of the Indian National Congress. So for what, how did they did in the social work? What type of social work they did here? So what they did here is, see here, the first one is, they attacked the caste system. The first one is the caste system and the predominance of the Brahmins. And akada, before what they used to do means, in that time, during the time, your Brahmins, especially Brahmins, they were considered as the highest caste. Yes sir, Brahmins anedi vallu manadi ekko jati annatla bhavinchevallu alanti time lo. At that time they were thinking that they were one of the higher caste in the society. But what you used to do, this through this Prarthana Samaj, they said that what it was attacked on the caste. First main aim is they attacked on the caste. So what, how they attacked on the caste means, they said that all caste are equal. Ikkada anni caste anedi equal, ikkada ekko takku anedi em undadu, meerandarki equal ga chudali annatla. You should not think one caste as a higher caste and one caste as a lower caste. Like that they should not think means, like that they used to say, like that they attacked the caste system. And then campaigned against child marriage and Purada system, preached widow remarriage. And again what they did next, campaigned against child marriage. Child marriage anedi akkada stop chesaranamata. And what they did is, again is, they gave education to the women children. And not only that, widows vallaku remarriage chesevalanamata. For widows they were arranging as a remarriage. And ikkada widows ante kontamandi widows chinna chinna ages unta kada, alanti vallaku remarriages annatla arrangement chesevalanamata. Now Here, Hinduism run it started the Widow Remarriage Association and the Deccan Education Society. In 1887, Ranade founded the National Social Conference with the aim of introducing social reforms throughout the country. So what he did in the year 1887? He founded the National Social Conference. Ante ikkada 1887 lo National Social Conference anedi meeting lakala petti, that what he did, conference with the aim of introducing the social reform throughout the country. Then next later introduced about the social reform throughout the country, means throughout the country, India mottaniki social reform gurinchi cheppadu annamata. He said about the social reform throughout the country. Now Ranade was also one of the founder of the Indian National Congress. He was also one of the founder of Indian National Congress and reform movements in South India. Okay, next let us see about some of the reform movements in South India. In South India means the Theosophical Society and Annie Besant. Okay, now let us learn about the Theosophical Society and Annie Besant. The Theosophical Society and Annie Besant. Here many Europeans were attracted towards Hindu philosophy in 1875. A Russian spiritualist named Madame Blavatsky and an American called Colonel Alcott founded the Theosophical Society in America. The society was greatly influenced by the Indian doctrine of karma. In 1886, they founded the Theosophical Society at Adyar near Madras. Annie Besant, an Irish woman who came to India in the year 1893, held the Theosophist movement to gain strength. She propagated Vedic philosophy and urged Indians to take pride in their culture. The Theosophist stood for the revival of the ancient Indian religion and universal brotherhood. So here, just can you see the person here? See the picture. Who is this person here? It is Annie Besant. Ever ikkada? Annie Besant. Yes or no? See, look at this picture. She is one of the Irish person. From which country she is? Irish. She is one of the Irish women. Means for what? Your Theosophist means here. Means Hindu culture and Vedic, all the knowledge whatever is there, mana Hindu culture lo emem undevi avanni ikkada aa culture gurinchi Theosophical anedi oka society ane conduct chesaru. That in America also it was introduced even in America also, about the Indian culture, about the Indian tradition, everything. And here Annie Besant, she came later and she said that they have to follow this Indian culture and tradition.